Right. It's up to you to promote the pigs on your squad. Choose their paths carefully. Each rank of pig has its own...
Thank you.
Excellent! We've taken the island of Hogshead. That was pretty easy, wasn't it, eh? But it's just the beginning. We want to control...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good! Everything is going to plan! Australia is ours! I've awarded you, five additional...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The island of Tropsville falls into our trotters. It was a tough battle, but very worthwhile, eh?
Thank you. Ah! Thank you.
Well, well, well! I didn't think we could take Belliopolis so easily!
Thank you. Thank you. It's then! The war is over! A time to count the cost of economic and collateral damage, forge new alliances, and rebuild the peace. Hands across the ocean! A time for celebration, then?
So what?
So what? Why, you miserable swine! You've been away for 4 years! Your sweetheart has left you! Your house back home is a bomb site, and you have absolutely zero chance of normal civilian employment. But then what did you think you were fighting for? So, tell me you'd give it all up?
Oh.
No! The soldier has war in his blood! If we can't find a war, we'll blooming well start one! That's the spirit. So long as the politicians can create a pointless argument somewhere in the world, there'll be a pointless war for us to fight. No stockpiled weapons will go to waste. Rest assured, we'll be sharing this arsenal with all manner of new and unsavory enemies across this world of ours. Good luck, lad. Our thoughts are with you, wherever you may be.